to forward emails from one email account to another email account in Outlook is really simple. First, go to your Home tab. Then here in the Move section, select Rules, select Manage Rules and Alerts. Under the Email Rules tab, here you could select which email ID you want to apply the rules to. If you're happy with the email ID, then simply click on New Rule. Under Start from a Blank Rule, you need to select Apply Rule on Messages I Receive. Then press Next. Here, Outlook asks you to select a condition, but if you want to forward all your emails, you don't need to specify any condition. Hence, simply select Next. Then you will receive a message saying, this rule will be applied to every message you receive. Is this correct? You're getting this message because you didn't specify any conditions. And you simply click on Yes. Here, you got to select what you want to do with the message. And here, we need to select two actions. First, select by checking the box for redirect it to people or public group. And also select stop processing more rules. Under step 2, edit the rule description where it says redirect it to people or public group. Click in here. Here simply type the email address that you want it to be forwarded to and then click on OK. Then click on Finish. Then click on Apply and then click on OK and we are done. Very important. The first time you get an email redirected from another email ID, it might go to your spam or junk folder. Therefore, it is very important to check your junk folder and make sure that the redirected emails are not there, and if they are there, you need to bring them back to your inbox and add them to your safe sender list. By the way, did you know you could make your email accounts more secure by forwarding your emails from different email IDs to your main email ID? In other words, by not using your main email ID in many places and using other email IDs and then forwarding them to your main email ID, you can make your main email ID more secure.